What's up guys, it's Emulator again and welcome to the channel. So here we're gonna show you how you can use the AVD emulator without starting the AVD studio. So this is a good question. And here we have written an article for that. So it's quite easier than creating a Hello World app, you know. So first of all, we need to get the Android SDK location, and we're not going to show this in this video. You can check our article instead. So let's jump inside the main thing. We have to go to the SDK and go to the tools. Then what you're gonna do is, while pressing shift, click on the mouse right button and open partial window here. And now type this. So we'll get a list here of our emulators in a while. Yeah, in a while. Okay, so I have only one device. Just copy this thing. Copy the name. Now open the Notepad. SDK. Close this. Just type this. Oh, it's raining outside. Really calm. No, we have to. Okay, this thing. We have to paste our SDK location here. Use tools instead if you are using older version than 3.2. Good. Now, and we'll paste the emulator name. Click on file, save as. We're gonna save it in our desktop. Just name it. And make sure you have written .bat at the last of the file name. Okay, done. Oops, here we have to go off. Okay, we'll save this again. And now we'll close this thing. So this one and this one. Okay, let's run this. So you do open this thing, and this will run the emulator. So you have the emulator quite working well, and one thing, if you close this thing, it will also close this thing, the simulator. Okay, so I'm just gonna close this, and you cannot use this anymore. So that's all.